Bonnaroo. It's pretty wild. I feel so incredibly ready and so excited to play. It's such a big audience, and I can't wait for these people to hear what I'm doing, and I hope that they like it, but I feel ready for it, absolutely. Incredible opportunity, and I'm so happy to be playing at Bonnaroo, and I'm so happy to, you know, maybe be on the cover of Rolling Stone. But I think that I have to, like, believe that hopefully, you know, one day this would have happened one way or the other. I just think you're not going to get anywhere if you don't believe in yourself, if you don't believe in what you're doing, if you don't believe in your music, if you don't believe in your songs. To see so many different types of music, but people who are just like on the top of their game doing it, like Eminem, killing it, and to see their energy when they play and how they just like, I love this song, Strokes. I hope that people will be there for the show and at least like hear the music. I feel like they'll like it if they have a listen. Definitely the biggest crowd I've ever played for. It was so cool to see fans come out right before I went on stage. I was kind of like about to cry because I was so excited, and I was just like, listen, bitch, you better not cry and you better hold your shit together. I don't know if I believe in destiny. Well, maybe. I don't know what I would do if I wasn't a musician, so I think it's my destiny to be a musician, and I think that I'm meant to be here, yeah.